we have here? We have a new addition to Drone Club. We have the Phantom 4 Pro. Guys, let's have our official unboxing of the Phantom 4 Pro. So, the changes are, we have dual IMUs. We can capture...
Dual compass.
We can capture 4K at 100 megabits per second instead of 60 megabits per second. We have 360 degree obstacle avoidance compared to no obstacle avoidance. What is it, half an hour battery life? Or,
yeah,
this is about 22 minutes, I believe. You don't know your calibrations and stuff.
That's so much easier.
He's obviously just got out of bed, Mr. David Lyon. So we've almost completed all of our calibrations, IMU calibration, compass calibration, because we haven't flown in a while. I'm now just doing a gimbal calibration. So you should see the camera pan out in a minute. Yeah, there we go. Got the Phantom 3 in the air. And we're just going to set up the Phantom 4 Pro now.
I'm just gonna close my eyes and pretend that I'm not here. All these empty faces talking about problems, I don't care. I can't wait till sundown cause my body's aching. Dance. Don't you wanna party? Standing in the crowd, feeling your heartbeat. Everybody's carefree. Everybody's carefree. Don't you wanna party? Standing in the crowd, feeling your heartbeat. Don't you wanna party? Don't you wanna party?
go with the triggers now?
No.
I thought it moved out your way. So we've had a go with both the drones. They're both amazing. Obviously the P4 Pro is a massive improvement, and is the thing that stands out the most is the speed of the thing, especially in sports mode. So we thought we'd try the fake DJI battery. We did get some warnings with it last time we used it. Usually spotted by triangular lights on the front, like that. Except it wouldn't fit in the drone, and now we can see why. It's actually bubbled compared to the standard one. There was no way I'm using that. See, cracked there as well. Buy cheap, buy twice.
False economy, guys.
Yeah, don't do it. It's not worth it.